May 2016, about 11:30 a.m. now. The left eye had been taken out, left eyeball, using electrical surgery, and the dog had 3 bottles of drip yesterday, so it should be okay. And the other vet has given a fentanyl patch here. So painkillers should be okay for him. And because it's a 16-year-old dog, so the main worry is survival on the operating table, the anesthetic risk. So if the drips and 3 bottles of drip yesterday from 2:30 p.m. to today, 9 a.m. So the dog is fully hydrated, as you can see. It's not dehydrated. And the color is okay, looks good. And only isoflurane gas is used to effect. And you can see the eyeball has been removed. It's full of pus. The lens has been white, thick white crystalline lens, which is where's the eye cataract? The lens is here. What animal? 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 Yeah. No more.